Alright, here's the Tromp. I'm going to try and get a video of this thing cranking up. I don't have a good place to hold the camera. That ain't going to work. I've got a camera mount on my bike, but it's not set up for a cell phone. It might work if I can find something to stick under there to hold it up. Might be a little crooked, but we'll give it a shot. Just put a brand spanking new battery in it. It has been cranked up in 4 or 5 months now. We'll see what's going on. All right. Key on. She's primed. Alright, there she is. Cranked up and running. Engine was built 150 miles ago. Brand spanking new carburetor. It probably needs a little bit of adjustment on it. But like I said, this thing hadn't been cranked up in, I think since it was December, this is June. December or January when I got it back from the shop. From getting the new carburetor put on it. So really first kick, I did have to squirt some, I didn't have to, but I did squirt some starting fluid in the carburetor because it hadn't been started in so long. But yeah, she'll crank right up once you get her warm. And if you start riding a regular, you won't have to use any kind of starting fluid. It'll crank right up. It's got a Boyer's electronic ignition system. That's why you have to have a good battery, because before, with the magneto in it that it had and the points, you'd stop at a red light and your lights would go out. So I put the Boyer's electronic ignition system in it, and she runs fine. So hope you like it.